Now here is one of the newest and one of the biggest. This is Kimberly McCullough, who plays Fleet Chief Devane's daughter. Is that your name in the show, Devane? Or?
Well, actually, it's kind of hard because there's this past story, and actually, it's Saltini or Scorpio or Devane.
The best thing about working at General Hospital.
I have a great time here, and everybody is wonderful over here.
Oh, come on. They all can't be wonderful.
They are. I think they are.
There's got to be somebody you really don't like here. Please, you're with me now. You know?
I like everybody.
Yeah, sure. What else?
I'm not just saying that either.
Yeah.
I'm very honored to accept this award because I feel very lucky to be able to play the part of Robin on General Hospital.
Well, I would like to thank Gloria Monty because she gave me the chance to play Robin, and she was so wonderful to me.
I'd like to thank all the people that have been with me over the years, Fionnuala Hughes, Tristan Rogers, Jack Wagner, Ian Buchanan. I love you and will always remember you.
Welcome back to GH. How cool.
It's awesome. It's so much fun.
Is it? Are you having a good time?
I am having a great time. And just to be able to work with Steve and Maurice again is awesome.
And you originated the role of Robin 20 years ago?
Yes. That's hard to believe. I know that.
But I'm still only 21.
I know.
The ancient one?
No.
It's just a
game,
sweetheart.
Robert.
Anna, where are you?
Robert, I'm in the aging quarter. Listen to me.
What's the matter?
Robert.
What?
They took her from me.
Put her down right now. Who the hell did this and why?
What's happening with Robin? You know she's in post-traumatic stuff? Something about she refuses to talk. No, she's not refusing. She can't talk.
But Felicia, give me something to wrap her up in, please.
My God, what happened? Is she all right?
No, I could not survive without you in my life.
Robin, no! No!
I would die for
you. Dad, where are you?
Hey, little girl, why don't you tell your boyfriend to quit?
Without you in my life, I would die for you. I would die for you. I would die for you. Yeah.
Sue. How come you didn't come for me?
Oh, everything is all right now, and we'll be together very, very soon.
Robin seems very fond of you.
Well, I hope so. I'm very fond of her.
Anna!
Anna!
Wait a minute!
Anna!
Had a very special place in his heart for you, young lady.
The feeling was very mutual.